up, guys? We're walking to an undisclosed location. Gus is going to do something to us. Not sure what's going to happen. See you guys there.
Joseph, where are you going?
Have you seen the onions?
Wait, what?
Ow.
I'm done with it.
Put it back on. Put it back on.
No, I don't have a mask.
Put it on.
Wait, what? You're going to get me on camera? Oh, God, I'm going to go to jail, aren't I, Gus?
Do you even know where we are, Gus?
I thought we could just turn out of here and then do Max's house.
I thought we could, but now I can't tell.
Oh, my God.
It's getting kind of dark.
Okay. What is your guys' favorite time of this journey tonight?
The part where, you know, now that I think about it, I don't think I have a favorite part. I think it all sucked. I think it's been terrible, Gus. Where the fuck are we? Man's gotta poop, man.
Man's gotta poop?
I gotta get a poop going.
I literally have no idea where I'm going like this. Oh my God.
There's no end. Just show them where our plan is.
Oh my God.
We found the end.
We escaped.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Where are we, Gus?
Are you sweating?
Yeah, I'm sweating. We've been walking for like 30 minutes.
Oh, wow.
Hey, guys. So,
Hey, guys. Welcome to Vlog Gus Birch Part 62. Today, we're going to be,
So, we walked all the way to Max's house. As you guys... We walked all the way to Max's house. And, took a long way, nice way, through the alley.
I wouldn't call it nice at all.
Yeah, no, it was not a detour.
Took a long way, nice way, pretty way.
I can't see the road because your light is in my eye.
You almost drove into that person's yard.
Yeah, no, what if it's your fault?
Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around. Nothing will ever keep you down.
Okay, I'm taking off my
hands. You're the one that's standing there.
You've reached the final bell.
What's happening?
Guys, we're supposed to take our pants off now.
Wait, are your pants off?
Yeah, take your pants off.
Yeah, it's 11.
Take your pants off.
109. It's 109.
Take your pants off. Take your pants off. Take your pants off.
Three boys in the back seat with the pants off.
Can we take our underwear off too?
No. Look, these bruises on my knees are from all the dick sucks.
The big juicy blowjobs.
The big.
Oh, yeah.
One big juicy blowjob coming your way.
Excuse me, sir. Can I have one big juicy blowjob?
One big juicy to go.
So is there one big juicy to go?
Can I get a side of sauce, please?
Can I get a box for this big
okay.
donut? Because our pants are off, why aren't there donuts?
Hey, girl, can you make a donut shape with your mouth?
We can make our own frosting when we need donuts. What did you say?
Donuts? More like these nuts.
Oh!
Okay, I'm putting my pants
Why are you putting your pants
on? You can't put your pants back on.
Sorry, guys.
What the hell?
Sorry.
What am I going to do with this boner?
Wait, you have boner?
Yeah, dude, see it.
I can help you with that.
Fuck you.
Am I supposed to do this? No.
You sure?
Have a good day,
Joseph.
Have a nice one. Joseph, shut the fuck up.
Joseph, you're talking to people again?
Hey guys, have a wonderful day. I hope everything goes well for you today.
Oh, Joseph.
There's already
on the highway.
Hey, fuck you!
So what is wrong with you guys?
Take your pants.
I'll do it.
It's coming off, buddy!
Yes!
For it.
Yeah!
Now take off your underwear too.
No, okay. Actually, no. I'll fucking
What do you guys want to talk about today?
The giraffe population in Northeast Asia.
No. We're gonna talk about something like interesting.
Look, dude, look at this cool filter.
Holy
fuck!
Rapping, so stop.
Yeah, he's fucking
sucks.
Rapping right now.
Yeah, bro.
I'm not a rapper. He has some gay bars that are gay.
Okay.
I'm just trying to suck a dick. I get it in with the flick of the wrist. I'm trying to get my shit pushed in. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna make that dick start to get to spraying with all that cum. I'm gonna come in the rum. Then I'm gonna baby feed it to you.
Yes.
mi aparte, dice la arte. Twoją chatą rozpuszczam się jak baton, który leży.
What the fuck? You brought the mood all the way down.
Yeah. This song's about cocaine and heroin.
Oh, it's me. It's me again. His name's Joseph.
It's me, Joseph.
Gus is gonna watch this and be
like, this is all garbage.
Scrap. He's just gonna
We're
it.
Scrapping.
Hey, Gus, you want to hear my monkey noise?
Wait, I don't want to hear. Hey, Gus, you? Well, shit, fuck. Fuck you, Gus.